Howard Fineman, a longtime political journalist and TV correspondent, died at age 75 on Tuesday, June 11, after a two-year battle with pancreatic cancer. His wife, Amy Nathan, shared the tragic news on social media. "I am heartbroken to share my brilliant and extraordinary husband passed away late last night surrounded by those he loved most, his family," she wrote on June 12. "He valiantly battled pancreatic cancer for 2 years." She continued, "He couldn't have been adored more. The world was a better place because he lived in it and wrote about it." For 30 years, Fineman worked as a reporter for Newsweek, where he served as the chief political correspondent. He was also an analyst on NBC News and MSNBC, according to his IMDb. He appeared on 24 episodes of Hardball with Chris Matthews from 2004 to 2014 and 5 episodes of Countdown with Keith Olbermann from 2006 to 2009. The reporter covered the 2000 presidential campaign and the presidency of George W. Bush while at the outlet. He wrote several cover stories, including the then-president's first extensive interview following the September 11 attacks. Fineman also covered the first term of Barack Obama's presidency during his tenure at Newsweek and wrote a reflective piece in 2010, in which he said of the administration, "It could have been worse. And if we aren't careful, it probably will be." In his final piece before leaving for Huffington Post at in the early days of his career, the late reporter appeared on PBS's Washington Week in Review from 1983 to 1995 and on CNN's Capital Gang from 1995 to 1998. For his biography on NBC News.